When they present a house for Hermit Crab, a story written by Eric Carle. Poor Hermit Crab, he's out on his snug little shell, so he finds himself a larger one and many new friends to decorate and protect his new house. But what will happen when he outgrows this shell and has to say goodbye to all the sea creatures who made Hermit Crab's house a home?
But now it was too snug. He stepped out of his shell and onto the floor of the ocean. But it was frightening out in the open sea without a shell to hide in.
Whoa, the big fish from the lion! Tax me! I must find a new house soon.
Early in February, Hermit Crab found just the house he was looking for. It was a big shell and straw. He moved right in, wiggling about inside it to see how it felt. It felt just right.
But it looked so well, so plain.
In March, Hermit Crab met some sea anemones. They swayed gently back and forth in the water.
How beautiful you are! Would one of you be willing to come and live on my house? It's so plain. It needs you.
Hello, Hermit Crab. We are sea anemones. We have stinging tentacles. We look like beautiful underwater flowers.
I would love to. I'll stick to you like glue.
Sorry, but I need to work with my beauty sleep.
Gently, Hermit Crab picked up the sea anemones with his claws and put them on his shell. In April, Hermit Crab passed a flock of starfish moving slowly along the sea floor.
One day. around his shell.
Now my house is perfect.
But in November, Hermit Crab had felt that his shell seemed a bit too small. Little by little, over the year, Hermit Crab had grown. Soon he would need to find another bigger home. But he had come to love his friends, the sea anemones, the starfish, the coral, the sea urchins, the snails, the lanternfish, and even the smooth pebbles.
My friends have been so good to me. They're like a family. How could I ever leave them?
In December, a smaller hermit crab passed by.
I am up for my shell. Would you know of a place for me?
I'm up for my shell too. I must move on. You are welcome to live here, but you must promise to be good to all.
Following January, Hermit Crab stepped out and the little crab moved in. He waved goodbye.
I couldn't stay in that little shell forever.
The ocean floor had looked wider than she had remembered, but she wasn't scared. Soon she spied the perfect house, a big empty shell. It looked, well, a little plain, but
sponges, barnacles, clownfish, sandlots, electric eels, oh, there's so many possibilities. I can't wait to get started.
The end.
Shells alone. After all, it is their home. Oh.
hope you enjoyed the show. Now I would like to introduce the cast of A House for Hermit Crab. Hermit Crab, Melissa Quall. Narrator 1, Sonia Kamara. Narrator 2, Esther Mao. Narrator 3, Colin West. Narrator 4, Ella Sklar. Sea Anemone 1, Hamza Nazir. Sea Anemone 2, Rachel McLaughlin. Starfish 1, Maeve Brasningham. Starfish 2, Coco J. Trusty Coral, Edward Yu. Fan Coral, Connor Sullivan. Sea Snail, Avanish Kelly. Sea Urchin 1, Michaela Flanders. Sea Urchin 2, Kevin Justin. Lanternfish 1, Armand Sinha. Lanternfish 2, Anna Levesque. Pebble 1, Kenneth Lee. Pebble 2, Daniel Dane. Little Crab, Sophie Bogart. Host, that would be me, Owen Simmer. Director, Mrs. Shaw. Thank you for coming to see our play. We would like to invite families and friends back to 1A for a cast party.
Thank you so much for coming. I'm going to leave the children on the stage for a few minutes if you'd like to get more pictures.